First of all, what I'd like to do is introduce the Centennial High School Marching Band.